Hello everybody, welcome back to Divinity, Original Sin. Exactly in the same place as we ended with the end of last episode. So let's just continue. So we finished this fight here, I don't think we got any updates, did we? Oh, lost archaeologist. Right, we should really go back to the tavern to finish that, I think. But we just completed this fight, and we've got this trap door here, so let us go down there. There's a rat there, so we need jewels on the case, I think. Let's see if we can talk to this. Right, so it appears we have some switches, and we have that monument there, so let's have a look at this. Water, earth, air, fire. In this cells, double your double will face your ally. So, yes, there is another area like this, a little dungeon. There's the same puzzle. What was the thing here again? Water, earth, air, fire. Right, okay. So let us first of all head up there to the other one. And I think there's a fight before it as well. Oh yes, there is. There's a nasty one as well. Alright, we need to get the jump on these somehow. See if that triggers it. Yes, it does. Excellent. Right. She's going to be next to useless in this fight with fire. So it'll just heal these, I think. So let's strengthen the spider. Hopefully, you can do a lot of damage for us. Save some points. You need to... Is he going to come round this way? Let's move to there for the time being. If he does, we can use her to get him. Some rain. Nice one. Oh, only one attack. Damn it. Where you were, I don't like you getting near. Oh dear, they're making a real mess. Level 5s. Right. Oh yes, blinded. Let's get you. There. Thank you very much. Damn it. Missed. Just attack. Thank you. Oh, 81 damage. Nice. Excellent. Right. Can you stun him, please? Thank you very much. Oh, it's not very good. He keeps missing. He's gonna die. Thank you. Right. Curse this one? No, can't. Why? Target is invisible. Not liking this. I hold off for a minute. See if I can stun you again. Yes. Okay. Back up. Ooh, some nice damage there. Well done, Ranger Bardator. Right. Nice. Spidey can finish that one, I think. Excellent. Going well, it's going well. Damn it. Nope, can't hit. Save points. As well. Thank you very much. Excellent. I can't do any damage. It's frozen. Damn it. Oh dear. Alright, okay, well, remove both of it. Save reaction points. There we go, he's back to normal. That didn't hit, did it? No, it didn't. Thank you. Not a lot of damage going on there. Alright. 52, that's nice. Ooh, yes. And again. Excellent. That's a hell of a lot easier than I remember it. Right. Why's that going on funny? Mushrooms over here. Go and get those. Get the chest. Let's have a look at that. Whoops. Ooh, armor rating 20. Not a strength 10. Can't wear it yet. Jewels, have a look at that. 10. No. Jahan. Oh yeah, much better armour, so you can have that. Send that to Walgrey to sell. Right, send that to Jahan for a second. And can we blacksmith that? Yes, we can. Thank you very much. So that's back to Bardatur. There we go, there's the thing for it. Earth, water, air, fire. Wasn't that the same as the other one? Try it.
I wonder what that did.
That did something.
Now to find out what effect that had. Did that cause a reaction?
Now, did that do the trick?
Does anything seem different now? Now, to find out what effect that had. Does anything seem different now? Did that cause a reaction? I wonder what that did.
I remember if you do it right, these will no longer
press.
Is there
anything different now? I wonder what that did. Did that cause a reaction? Does anything seem different now? I wonder what that did. Did that cause a reaction? I wonder what that did. Now, to find out what effect that had.
That's it, I think. Yes, mysterious opponent. That's in the other one, I think. Let's head over there a second. Before I do that, try and remember earth, water, please. Going, guys, run this way. Ah, there we go. Poisoned. Really like that music. Okay. This should be too high. He's already lost life from being poisoned. Okay, half-life the spiders straight away. Great. Can I hit from there? Yes, I can. Miss, of course. A little bit of damage, that'll do. Get up there, all grey. Get it in his face. Drop him there. Excellent. Quaffs a potion. Ice there. That's not good. Damn it. Strength and all grey. Excellent. Little heal on old grey there. Don't seem to get anything very good there. That pendant. Oh, nothing of any interest, really. Right, let's just go and do this. That is on that one. Now we have to go do the puzzle on this side that we're on and move over to the other side. And it was earth water it said on the other side, didn't it, if I remember correctly? See if it's right.
Did that go with the
reaction? No, it's not. That's the wrong thing. Right, just do it the other way again.
Now to find out if that had. Did that go with the reaction?
No.
I wonder what that did.
Okay, this randomness seems to be... Oh, there we go. I wonder what that did.
Did that go with the reaction? Is there anything significant? Now to find out what effect that had. Did that cause a reaction? I wonder what that did. Did that cause a reaction? I wonder what that did. Did that cause a reaction? I wonder what that did. Is there anything significant? Did that cause a reaction?
What am I doing wrong? Let's try that.
I wonder what that did. Now to find out what effect that had. I wonder what that did.
Oh, I did it in that order, what?
Now to find out what effect that had. I wonder what that did. Is there anything significant? Now to find out what effect that had. Did that cause a reaction? I wonder what that did. Is there anything significant? Did that cause a reaction? Is there anything significant?
Alright, well, while I figure this out, we'll put a pause in it, and I will see you next time, guys. This is Allgrey, signing off. Well, guys and girls, welcome back. It appears that I was being a bit silly. I was carrying on pressing those buttons. I thought they would stop responding when I got it right. So I sent Bard a tour over to this other one. The other dungeon. And guess what? The mob had already popped. So at some point when I was pressing those buttons, I had done it right. I don't know when. So just join Bada Tour back up again. Head down. Let's wait there and see if she comes to us. Move you there. Oh no, she's an archer. Right. Go to the side of her. See if we can blind her. Damn it! Great, well done, Bardatour. Two misses. No, of course not. Let's just put you there. Thank you very much. Ouch. And I bet you can't see because... Oh, you can. That'll do. That's some extra damage on all grey. I thought we wouldn't be able to see because of the steam. Nice one. Dunk. One more. No. The glory can fall to you, Jahan. Nice one. A little heal on Jules. And we need to speak to each other. I got pretty hairy for a bit. I could feel the very Reaper breathing down my neck. And the choice is... You'd be feeling nothing no more if it wasn't for my healing spell. Gods, I'm tired of babysitting you. Don't worry, as long as I'm here to heal you, you'll come to no harm. There we go. Thank you. I know you have my back, and I very much appreciate it. Right, anything... Ooh. Let's have a look. Right. Let us head down this way. And I hope I picked up the other amulet. Yes, there is. Nice one. Very worth doing. Right. Do this chest first. Take all. Oh, looks like there's some good stuff to identify here. Oh, look at that. Nice one. A legendary. Take. Is there anything else in here, is there? No, there isn't. Let's have a quick look at these items that we got. Alright, I can go to Bardasur. Jewels. Ranger. Ranger. Jewels. Jules, Jules, Jules. Jahan? Jahan, I think I need it for crafting, I think. Organise those. Right. Identify. Requires strength. won't worry. Can learn that. Nice. Identify. Two-handed, okay. Send that to Aubrey. So that's the ranger. One-handed, okay, Aubrey. Sneaking, that's got to be the ranger. Slightly better than what I'm wearing, so we'll equip that. Send that to Jahan. Initiative 2 and pickpocketing. Let's see if Aubrey. Oh. So we've got two new spells out of that and a little bit of equipment. Alright, I can go to the bard. 47 to 69, yes, but I lose an action point again. Wait till the next level. Alright, Jahan. Yes, you can equip that. Damn it! So that's Aubrey. Equip. Equip. Let me think about that. Right, guys and girls. We'll leave it there for this time. I'm going to tag this onto the last episode, I think. So this is Aubrey, signing off.